Very good morning, friends. First of all, I heartily welcome to all to our YouTube channel. Myself, Dr. Basavaraj Gadad, Faculty of Classic Education, Dharwad. Right? Today, we discuss about the number system. Okay? Under this number system, we have to discuss about the six different types of numbers. The first set of numbers are natural numbers. The second set of numbers are whole numbers. And the third set of numbers are integers. Fourth set of numbers are rational numbers. Fifth set of numbers are irrational numbers. Sixth set of numbers are real numbers, right? One by one we discuss. First we discuss about natural numbers. Is that clear? Okay. What are natural numbers? You already learned this in high school level, PU level. You have learnt about these natural numbers. What do you mean by these natural numbers? All counting numbers excluding zero. All counting numbers excluding zero are called as natural numbers. Okay? If I ask you, start counting the numbers. Will you start counting from 0? 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8? No. We start counting the numbers from 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 and so on. They are called natural numbers. All counting numbers excluding 0 are called as natural numbers. Okay? For example, n is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 and so on. All these are natural numbers. Okay? All counting numbers excluding 0 are called as natural numbers. Right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, they are called natural numbers. Is that clear? Yes, friends, all counting numbers excluding 0 are called as natural numbers. And the set of natural numbers is denoted by n. It is an infinite set. We have uncountable number of natural numbers. That's why the set of natural numbers is an infinite set. Among these natural numbers, 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11, 13, and so on. All these are odd numbers. Either you can say odd numbers or odd natural numbers. Similarly, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20 and so on. All these are even natural numbers. Odd natural numbers, even natural numbers, collectively known as natural numbers. Odd natural numbers, even natural numbers, collectively known as natural numbers. Now, I will show you how to find the sum of odd natural numbers and how to find the sum of even natural numbers and how to find the sum of natural numbers. One by one, we discuss, right? Yes, friends. Now, I'll show you how to find the sum of odd numbers. Finding the sum of odd numbers. I'll take some examples here. For example, example 1. 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus 7. How much is the sum here? 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus 7. The sum is 16. The sum is 16. Now one more example I'll take. 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus 7 plus 9 plus 11 plus 13. Here how much is the sum? 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus 7 plus 9 plus 11 plus 13. How much is the sum here? The sum is 49. The sum is 49. Similarly, I'll take one more example. Right? 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus 7 plus 9 plus 11 plus 13 plus 15 plus 17 plus 19. Look at here. 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus 7 plus 9 plus 11 plus 13 plus 15 plus 17 plus 19. How much is the sum here? Sum is 100. Sum is 100. Friends, here we have only 4 numbers. So very easily, orally you can add the sum and we found the sum as 16. Here also we have only 7 numbers. So orally we have added and we found the sum as 49. Here we have 10 numbers. We have taken little time to add these numbers and we found the sum as 100. Suppose if the numbers are up to say 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus 7 plus 9 plus dash 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 up to 99. If the numbers up to 99, how much is the sum? Is it possible to add orally? No, it is highly impossible. It takes little time. It takes little time to add them, right? Now I'll show you how to, I'll take one more example here. Say 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus 7 plus 9 plus 11 plus 13 plus 17 plus, if numbers up to 999, the numbers up to 999, how will you add? No, we cannot add orally. Either we have to use the calculator or there should be something trick to find the sum. Now I'll show you how to find the sum of these numbers. Is that clear? Yes, friends. Now I'll show you how to find the sum. I'll tell you the trick for this, how to find the sum, right? Here how many numbers are there? 1, 3, 5, 7, here we have 4 numbers. Here, right? Here we have 4 numbers, just square 4. Square 4. 4 square is how much? 16. So this is your answer. Is that clear? You have to count how many numbers are there. Just square that number, directly you'll get the sum here. 1, 2, 3, 4 numbers we have, just square 4. 4 square is how much? 4 square is 16. So the sum is 16. Here how many numbers are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 numbers are there. What you do? Just square 7. Square 7. 7 square is how much? 7 square is 49. So this is your required answer. Understood, friends? Similarly, here 1 plus 3 plus, here how many numbers are there? There are 10 numbers, right? There are 10 numbers, so you square 10. 10 square is how much? 10 square is 100. 10 square is 100. So this is your required answer. Is that clear? Similarly, from 1 to 99, from 1 to 99, how many numbers will be there? You know that in counting numbers, 50 odd numbers from 1 to 100, from 1 to 100, 50 odd numbers and 50 even numbers. From 1 to 10, 5 are odd, 5 are even. From 1 to 50, 25 are odd and 25 are even. Similarly, from 1 to 100, 50 are odd numbers and 50 are even numbers. From 1 to 99, how many numbers will be there? There will be around 50 numbers, right? So what you do? Just square 50. What you do? Square 50. 50 square is how much? For that, what you do? Square 5. Square 5, it is 25. Here, how many zeros are there? Only one zero. Add up two zeros here. So 2500 will be the your required answer. Children, friends, you can do faster than the calculator. To find the sum of 50 numbers, you have to press the button of the calculator 50 times. But if you remember this trick, very easily, within 5 seconds, you can find the sum. So from 1 to 999, how many numbers will be there? In 1000 numbers, 500 odd numbers and 500 even numbers. From 1 to 999, there will be around 500 odd numbers, right? So square 500. 500 square is how much? Here 5 square is 25. Here how many zeros are there? 2 zeros are there. Add up 4 zeros here. So 250,000 will be the sum of 1 to 999. This is how we can find the sum of odd numbers and how the question will we can get in the competitive exam on this base later on. I'll discuss, right? Yes, friends. Now I shown you how to find the sum of odd numbers. To find the sum of odd numbers, you have to square, how many numbers are there? Those many numbers you have to square. For that, you remember the general formula. If the numbers up to n, 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus 7 plus dash 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 up to n. If numbers are up to n, then you have to remember the formula n square. N square is the formula used to find the sum of odd numbers. 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus 7 up to, if the numbers up to n, then formula is n square. This formula you have to remember. this formula you have to remember to find the sum of odd numbers. N square is the formula used to find the sum of odd numbers. This formula you remember, friends. Okay. Yes, friends. Now I will show you how to find the sum of even numbers. Right. I'll take some examples and I'll show you how to find the sum of even numbers. First example, 2 plus 4 plus 6 plus 8 plus 10. 2 plus 4 plus 6 plus 8 plus 10. How much is the sum here? If you add orally, the sum is 30. Correct? 2 plus 4 plus 6 plus 8 plus 10. The sum is 30. I'll take one more example. 2 plus 4 plus 6 plus 8 plus 10 plus 12 plus 14 plus 16 plus 18 plus 20. How much is the sum here? 2 plus 4 plus 6 plus 8 plus 10 plus 12 plus 14 plus 16 plus 18 plus 20. How much is the sum here? If you add orally, the sum will be 110. You can check it out. Similarly, if the numbers, I'll take one more example. 2 plus 4 plus 6 plus 8 plus 10 plus, if the numbers up to 100, then how much is the sum? 2 plus 4 plus 6 plus 8 plus 10 plus 12 plus 14 plus 16 plus 18 plus 20 plus, like that up to 100. Then how much is the sum here? Orally it is not possible to add. Either we need calculator or there should be some tricks, right? One more example I'll take. 2 plus 4 plus 6 plus 8 plus 10 plus 12 plus, if the numbers up to 1000, how will you add? Orally it is not possible again. Orally it is not possible. We need little time to add them. Now I will show you how to find the sum of these even numbers by using trick. What is the trick here? Try to understand. 2 plus 4 plus 6 plus 8 plus 10. Count how many numbers are there. 1, 2, 3, 4. There are 5 numbers. What is the next number of 5? Next number of 5 is 6. Next number is 6. 5 and 6 you multiply. 5, 6 are 30. That is your required answer. You have to see that how many numbers are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are 5 numbers. What is the next number of 5? 6. 5 into 6, how much? 30. You will get directly the answer. Is that clear? Similarly, here how many numbers are there? There are about 10 numbers. What is the next number of 10? 11. 10 into 11. 11 times are 110. That is your required answer here. You have to see that how many numbers are there and multiply to the next number. You will get directly the sum. In the previous sum, what we have done while adding the odd numbers, what we have done? We have squared the number. Now here what we have done? We have multiplied to the next number. You have to see that how many numbers are there and you have to multiply to the next number. You will get directly the sum. Here from 2 to 100, how many numbers will be there, friends? How many numbers will be there? 50, right? 50 odd numbers, 50 even numbers. What is the next number of 50? 50, 51. Multiply 50 and 51. 50 into 51 is how much? 5 ones are 5, 5 5s are 25, add up 10 here. So 2550. If you add these numbers, you will get 2550. That is your required answer. What you have to do? You have to see that how many numbers are there and you have to multiply to the next number. Directly you will get the sum. Now from 2 to 1000, how many numbers will be there? Of course 500. 500. What is the next number of 500? 501. Multiply 500 and 501, right? 5 ones are 5, 5 zeros are 0, 5 fives are 25. Here add up 2 zeros, right? So 2,50,500 will be the sum of 2 to 1000. So this is about the trick. Now, what is the general formula to find the sum of even numbers here? What we have done? 5 into 6. Can we write 5 into 6 as 5 into 5 plus 1? Yes? 5 into 6 can be written as 5 into 5 plus 1. This 10 into 11 can be written as 10 into 10 plus 1. 10 into 10 plus 1. This 50 into 51 can be written as 50 into 50 plus 1. This 500 into 501 can be written as 500 into 500 plus 1. In generally, formula to find the sum of even natural numbers is n into n plus 1. N into n plus 1 is the formula used to find the sum of even natural numbers. You have to remember this formula, right? N into n plus 1 is the formula used to find the sum of even natural numbers. Understood, friends? Yes, friends, look at here. 2 plus, 4 plus, 6 plus, 8 plus, if the numbers up to n, then n into n plus 1. N into n plus 1 is the formula used to find the sum of first n even natural numbers. You have to remember this formula, right? N into n plus 1 is the formula used to find the sum of first n even natural numbers. You have to remember this so that this formula will help you to solve the problems based on this concept. Okay? Yes, friends. Now I will show you how to find the sum of natural numbers. Now we learned two concepts. How to find the sum of odd natural numbers. We found how to find the sum of even natural numbers. Now I will show you how to find the sum of natural numbers. Right? One by one, I'll take the examples and I will show you how to find the sum of these natural numbers. Right? Example 1. 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5. Here we have numbers up to 5. How much is the sum? See, here very few numbers are there. Very easily and orally you can add and you can tell that how much is the sum here. 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5. How much is the sum? Sum is 15. Here very few numbers are there, so that orally you can add them and you can tell that sum is 15. I'll take one more example. 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5 plus 6 plus 7 plus 8 plus 9 plus 10. 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5 plus 6 plus 7 plus 8 plus 9 plus 10. How much is the sum here? Sum is 55. Why? Here very few numbers are there, children. Friends, very few numbers are there. So orally you can add them and you can tell that the sum is 55. If there are more numbers, for example, 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5 plus 6 plus, if the numbers up to 100, if the numbers up to 100, how much is the sum? Now again, problem arises how to find the sum here. Hey, because from 1 to 100 to add them, it takes much time. It takes much time to find the sum. Understood? I'll take one more example. 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5 plus, if the numbers up to 1000, if the numbers up to 1000, it takes much time to add them. If there are few numbers, orally you can add them and you can tell that the sum is this much, 55, sum is 15. If the numbers up to 100, if you take the calculator, if you take the calculator and if you add with the help of calculator, you have to press the button of the calculator 100 times. 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5 plus 6 plus, we have to press the button of the calculator how many times? 100 times, then you will get the sum. How much time it takes? At least 15 to 20 minutes it will take. Now, if you want to find the sum of 1000 numbers, If you want to find the sum of 1000 numbers, you have to press the button of the calculator 1000 times. Then you will get the sum. Understand? So how much time it will take if you press the button of the calculator? It takes 1 to 2 hours it will take. But if you remember the trick, within 5 seconds you can find the sum. I'll show you how to find the sum of these natural numbers. Now see here, I'll show you the trick of this problem. Right? Here in the first example, how many numbers are there? There are 5 numbers. What you do? Take 5, multiply the next number, just divide by 2. Here we have 5 numbers. Multiply to the next number and just divide by 2. 2 1s are 2, 3s are. Now 5 3s are 15. That is your required answer. Here how many numbers are there? 10. What is the next number of 10? Next number of 10 is 11. 10 into 11, just divide by 2. Every time you have to divide by 2, 2 1s are, 2 5s are. 11 5s are, how much it is? Is it 55? That is your required answer. Now here we have 100 numbers. What is the next number of 100? 100 into 101, just divide by 2. Every time just divide by 2. 2 1s are, 2 50s are. 50 into 101, it is 50-50, Britannia. Understood? 5050. Yes or no? Very easily, 100 sum, how you have done here? 50 into 101. You'll get 50-50 Britannia, that is 5050, that is your required answer, right? If I take 1000 numbers, take 1000 into 1001, just divide by 2, 2 1s are, 2 500s are. 500 into 1001 is how much? It is 5,500. It is 5,500. Just within 5 seconds, you can find the sum of thousands of numbers using this trick. What is the formula to find the sum of this even natural numbers here? Your formula is n into n plus 1 divided by 2. Three formulae you have to remember here. Formula to find the sum of first n odd natural numbers is n square. Formula to find the sum of even natural numbers is n into n plus 1. Formula to find the sum of first n natural numbers is n into n plus 1 by 2. If you remember these three formulae, you will get many problems. Many problems you can solve based on these three formulae. Is that clear, friends? Okay. Yes, friends. You have to remember the formula here. If the natural numbers up to n, 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5 plus 6 plus, if the natural numbers up to n, then n into n plus 1 divided by 2 is the formula used to find the sum of first n natural numbers. This formula you have to remember. This formula play a very important role here. Okay. As I told you here, with respect to these natural numbers, you have to remember three important formulae. First one is formula to find the sum of first n odd natural numbers is n square. Then one more formula to find the sum of first n even natural numbers, that is n into n plus 1. And this is the third formula, n into n plus 1 by 2. This is the formula used to find the sum of first n natural numbers. Yes, friends, this much is enough today. We'll continue in the next class. Right? Thank you. We'll be right back.